Hi, welcome back to AV Creations. Navratri is a festival of nine nights. It essentially celebrates the spirit of women as a mother, child, friend, sister, a caretaker, and much more. Each 3 days are actually dedicated to worship of Durga, goddess of war, Lakshmi, goddess of wealth, Saraswati, goddess of knowledge. It is also said that for 9 days, Goddess Durga takes 9 avatars and she is prayed upon each for a day. The 10th day is celebrated as Vijayadashmi, which signifies the victory of good over evil. So, in this video, we are going to make an aarti plate for this Navratri. I'll be waiting for your comments to see what you think about this tutorial. And don't forget to subscribe. What are we waiting for? Let's get started. Take a plastic lid and give 2 to 3 coats of white acrylic paint. After that, apply a dark color. I am taking pearl blue color. Using Kundan stones, decorate the plate. Now, I am going to design the plate using 3D gold liner. Thank you. that's all for today. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you love this tutorial, please hit like, share and subscribe. And don't forget to click the bell icon for regular updates. Thanks for watching. Bye.